Hi guys! Last weekend I visited the most important bird festival in the world, the Mondial. Thousands of breeders of cage and aviary birds from all over the world meet annually at the Mondial, hoping to win a prestigious prize, the ultimate crown on a breeding season. There were over 250,000 birds from 26 different countries. Canaries, finches, European birds, parrots, budgies, everything. But I have to say, the canaries definitely outnumber any other species. But before we get started, first a little test. Which bird of the coming four birds do you think won the first prize? Number one, number two, number three, or number four? Comment below and the result will be at the end of this video. In the rest of the video, I will show you my favorite prize winners. Comment below which bird do you like the most. Thank you. finally, the result of the test. The winner at the Mondial 2019 was number 3. Who of you guys picked the right bird? That was it guys, I had an amazing day. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And don't forget to stay happy and love your birds. See you next time. Bye bye!